Today, we expect a judge to decide if a man charged with animal cruelty will go to trial. West 2's Danielle Bellini tells us protesters expected to start gathering at the Orange County Courthouse.
Is he putting them asleep?
You just saw the start of home video on May 19th, 2008 that still has animal rights activists outraged. In a field off Narcoosie Road near State Road 417, shots fired. And two Siberian Huskies took the bullet. The dog's owner, Chris Butler, wasn't there when it happened. He admits his dogs weren't on a leash that day and ran away to the field. Butler says when he got there, he found Chris Commons shooting his dogs, Hoochie and Rayleigh.
Oh my God. I'm shaken. Oh, the poor things.
Commons is charged with two counts of animal cruelty, but his attorney says his client had every right to shoot the dogs because they were attacking cattle and were about to attack him.
You know, he fired warning shots, and then once it happened, then the dogs came at him. And then, you know, you're in a defensive mode at that point, too.
Over a year later, the dogs are alive. Hoochie lost an eye, Rayleigh still has a bullet in him, and the owner says his dogs wouldn't hurt a fly.
They would never attack anybody. They wouldn't attack the cows and they wouldn't attack people. They're just the most friendly dogs. They wouldn't attack. It's just preposterous that they would just suddenly turn and run 40, 50 feet and attack a man in a field.
Today is the final hearing before the judge decides if this case will go to trial, and we do expect animal rights activists to be here for it. At the Orange County Courthouse, Danielle Bellini, West 2 News.